This screencast is a short demonstration of how to install a ThinLinc server. We're going to be installing the most recent version of ThinLinc available at the moment, which is ThinLinc 3.4.0, and we're going to be installing on Ubuntu 12.04 64-bit. This is one of our tested and recommended distributions, but we also test and recommend Red Hat Enterprise Linux Server 6, 64-bit, SUSE Linux Enterprise Desktop 11 Service Pack 2, 64-bit, and Oracle Solaris 10. So the first step towards installing a ThinLinc server is getting the server software itself. This can be done via our website at www.sendio.com. Here you follow the download link for ThinLinc server, which brings you to a page where you will need to enter your email address. This is the address that the download link will be sent to. Optionally, you can also enter your name and organization. You can also select whether you want to receive any news or subscribe to ThinLinc technical mailing list. Shortly after registering, you should receive an email. This email will contain a download link. Clicking on this link will bring you to the download page where you can download the ThinLinc server bundle. Click on this link and save the file. The ThinLinc server bundle is distributed as a zip file, so once you've saved the file, you'll need to extract it. After extraction, a new folder will be created. Enter this folder and find the file called Install Server. Clicking on this file will normally present you with a number of options. Because it's an executable, you'll want to run the file. It needs to be run as root, so we will give the password for sudo, and the ThinLinc installer will launch. From here on in, it's basically just a matter of clicking forward. The packages to be installed will be displayed to you before installation, and the installation will be performed. Once ThinLinc itself has been installed, there's a second script which also needs to be run. This script is called tlsetup and will set up the rest of your environment for use with ThinLinc. Starting with ThinLinc 3.4, we've improved the installer to install most of the required packages for you. So once again, the installation should be a matter of clicking forward through the installation process. tlsetup will analyze your system, figure out which packages are missing and need to be installed, and install them automatically for you. The email address you give here will be used internally by ThinLinc to send administrative messages. And the password you give here will be used to access the web administration interface. Printer queues will be configured. As will the firewall. And that should complete the installation of ThinLinc. If you have any questions about the installation or run into any problems, you can visit www.sendio.com/support to contact us with any questions you might have.